Welcome to Atos in Munich. My name is Stefan Münch and I'm within Digital Transformation Consulting, responsible for insights topics.
Hi, I'm Thomas. I'm a product manager at Google for Visual Inspection AI solution. We believe that AI will have a tremendous impact on manufacturing. If you look at the costs that are attributed to quality problems, they're easily in the range of 15% of total sales.
When you look at visual inspection AI, there are a lot of different building blocks that we need to put together to make the solution work in the end. Starting off with the cameras, of course, you need sensors to take pictures of your products. You then also want to make sure that the lighting is consistent and you don't have a lot of reflections on the product itself. Second, you need to think about how to position your camera. Does it need to be flexible? Do you need to cover different angles of your product to identify every defect in every corner? To avoid any latencies that are caused by sending the pictures from the camera to the cloud first and back. So you want to really deploy those algorithms from the cloud, train them in the cloud, deploy them on the shop floor on an edge infrastructure. For example, like in our Bullsequana edge that we see here.
The second one is we make it very easy to get started. This is built for the process and quality engineers. You don't need to have a PhD to use the product. Compared to traditional machine learning platforms, they can achieve up to 10 times the precision that you normally would expect. In electronics, typical use case is inspecting PCB boards if there are screws or flexible connectors missing or damaged during the assembles. Or in automotive, you can use the solution to inspect issues with welding seams for your safety critical components.
So for this workshop, we would, for example, invite your quality managers, your plant managers, your IT teams. And in this workshop, here in the AI lab, we will answer the critical questions, starting with the business case. And we also consider how do we get training images? Do you maybe have already existing archive images that we can use for training?
You take the images, upload it to GCP, label a few with our active learning feature, and then you build your model.
Yeah, and when you now have a concrete idea in your mind, you're a quality manager and you have a non-automated visual inspection process in your factory that you want to automate, we're here. Just give us a call, reach out to us. We will set you up in an AI lab, bring our AI team, bring the Google experts, and we will together investigate your journey towards a visual inspection AI.